Let's clear the second gym. Yeah. You know how we do? Oh, Nimona. Oh yeah, Josh. It's so wild that we ended up randomly visiting the same gym at the same time again. What a weird coincidence. Aww. How sweet. I swear I'm not just sneaking ahead of you so I can lie in wait and go, oh wow, weird, my... Yeah. We know what you're up to. First crush, right? No, seriously, look, to prove it, I won't even challenge you to a battle this time. Because I'd like to. But look at you and your Pokemon, they're definitely... last time. Add these to the mix and you'll be 100% set to go, no problem. I'll be cheering for you, I'll go train, like, maybe 20 Pokemon or so while you tackle the gym. First crush, isn't it? It's her first crush. Okay, so I'm guessing this is not some for alone. Okay, so that's not my gym challenge, is it? Okay. Okay, did not take advantage of that very well. This is interesting. This is a mischief. Yeah, you're using it on a plant. You're using it on a weed cat. Think about what you've done and play fairly. That was quick and fun. Actually, I wouldn't mind doing that one again. Let's crush this. Oh, yeah. He calls everything avant-garde like he's trying to be fancy. So he is a poser as an artist. Sir? In the name of art, we must respectfully kick your art. He's gonna bring out a second. I will be fine. Consider Widow's a rock type. But he's gonna Terra type into a grass type. I knew it! Kasudowoodo's a pure rock type. That's why. I want revenge. You're still a rock type. Okay, so and Trailblazer.